dot product of A with the cross product of A and B is equal to zero. And there are many ways to do this. I'll take the easiest approach using a bit of geometry. So given any two vectors A and B, you can always draw a plane that would contain both of them. And let's say this is the plane. And the vector A cross B will be this vector that will be perpendicular to this plane. So in this case, that will be facing downwards or facing, you really don't need to care about that. Anyways, it will make an angle of 90 degrees with both of these vectors. So the vector A cross B is perpendicular to the vector A, and we know that the dot product of any two vectors, the dot product of A and A cross B, that's going to be equal to the magnitude of A times the magnitude of A cross B times the cosine of the angle between them, and the cosine of the angle between A and A cross B, because since they are both perpendicular, by the definition of the cross product, this angle is going to be 90 degrees, and cos of 90 degree is just zero, and the end, whatever this might be, you don't even need to care about this is going to be zero.